Hi, my name is Jarvis MC. Welcome to Jarvis Sounds. In this place, we want to help you to put the music in its rightful position, okay? A place where it has to be originally right, okay? Many times we deviate from these positions and we begin to do some things that are awkward, okay? One, you need to understand that there's a difference between singing and singing well, okay? Developing confidence is one of the things that will improve your singing. Your confidence can be boosted by a couple of things. The first one is your knowledge about music concepts and understanding of the rules in music and how they can be applied, okay? The second thing is when you learn how to own your voice. In other words, understanding the nature of your voice will help you to customize it, okay? You might be singing poorly simply because you want to sing like somebody else other than yourself, okay? Listen to me very carefully. Just like any other languages, music is a medium of communication, okay? So how you communicate greatly determines how properly your message will be delivered to your audience. You have a very special tongue and lips that produce a very unique accent and tone, all right? So that implies that you are unique in your presentation. Okay, meaning that you have a very unique way of singing. This is what you need to know and embrace, very importantly. Okay, your voice range is unique too, and getting yourself accustomed to your range will make you optimal in your performance to the satisfaction of your audience. Okay, you don't have to push so high or push so low beyond your capacity, otherwise you're gonna start to croak or to screech, thereby presenting a poor quality tone. Okay, now something I need to tell you that you need to understand. Okay, it's not only having a sweet voice that makes you effective in your singing presentation. There are a couple of attributes in your voice that must be put together for you to become a great singer. Okay, not all people who have sweet voices are great singers, that you know very well. Now in the next video, I'm gonna show you the different vocal characteristics that you can use in order to communicate your messages effectively through singing. This is Jarvis Sounds. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.